So some of my brothers and sisters sent me some questions so you can get to know me better. So I'm about to answer them. Let's hear them.
Hey, Lid, here's my question. What does it feel like seeing your music on a major record label?
It feels crazy. I think for so long I grew up just writing and singing around my hometown that to be in a place where I'm actually releasing music on every platform and everyone in the world can hear it, it's kind of a crazy thing. It's like a dream come true.
Hey, Lid. All right, my question is, what was it like growing up in a family of 10?
It was crazy. There was only good. I mean, sure, every family fights, all siblings always have different disagreements or whatever, but growing up with 9 brothers and sisters was the most fun thing ever. I mean, to this day, we're all best friends. Every Saturday, we have a group text called Our Saturday Group, and at like 4 p.m., we all send a picture of whatever we're doing at the moment. So it was awesome. I mean, we were missionaries overseas, so being away from people and having each other definitely made us really close.
Hey, sis. My question for you is, what advice do you have to give someone who wants to become a songwriter or musician?
Okay, that one's kind of hard because there's no perfect formula to doing this for a living. But if you want to be a songwriter or a musician or an artist, I would say just work at your task, be disciplined, learn as much as you can, be brave, take steps that seem scary, knock on doors, show up to the little coffee house where there's 3 people and play a song. Don't be afraid to collaborate with others, and especially for the songwriters out there, even though when you write, it may feel like your baby, be willing to explore other writing methods with other people and learn from them.
Hey, Lid, I have a question for you. How do you recharge your creativity for songwriting?
For me, I do something that has nothing to do with music. Like, I will cook, or I will, like, sometimes I feel like I've written so much that I'm just so thinking about it methodically that I lose the passion behind it and what I have to say. And so sometimes just going back to the basics and doing things I enjoy help inspire me. And sometimes being bored helps inspire me.
Lydia, what I want to know is, what's your songwriting process?
So my songwriting process, it varies. It's different depending on the day. I mean, a lot of my songs started at home where I was just going through something and literally was like vomiting my emotions on paper. But other days it's me getting together with a couple friends and we're sitting there and talking through stuff we're going through and we're tag teaming it, you know? I will say I am more lyric focused than a lot of people because that's where I've always felt the most emotion is in words. I love to read, I love to write. So definitely focusing on the lyrics first has been my go-to.